You know, we expected you last week. We didn't hear from you, so...
You hired someone else.
Welcome back, everyone. It is Sika. The trailer for Haunted Heart 2024 begins with a quiet melancholy, immediately immersing you in a world steeped in mystery and longing. Aida Folch captivates as the film's central figure, her character exuding a palpable sense of sorrow intertwined with a quiet string. The hauntingly beautiful cinematography captures her journey through shadowed corridors, windswept landscapes, and memories that seem to linger just out of reach. Each scene in the trailer unfolds like a whispered secret, with Folch's expressive eyes telling a story of love lost and the ghosts that refuse to let go. The atmosphere is thick with emotion, every frame a delicate balance between beauty and despair. As the music swells, so does the tension, revealing glimpses of a past that has left indelible marks on her character's soul. The trailer teases a narrative that is as much about internal hauntings as it is about the supernatural, with Folch's character caught in a delicate dance between what was and what might be. The presence of the past is almost tangible, like a specter that follows her through every scene, reminding her and the viewer that some wounds refuse to heal. As the trailer reaches its crescendo, it becomes clear that Haunted Heart is not just a ghost story, but a deeply human one. It's a tale of love, loss, and a relentless grip of memories that refuse to fade. Aida Folch's performance anchors the film, her portrayal of a woman haunted by both spirits and regrets resonating long after the trailer ends. It leaves you with a sense of bittersweet anticipation, eager to uncover the full depth of this emotionally charged story. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos. Remember to subscribe and hit the bell.